Hey guys, it's Kim here, and welcome to a rather unusual vlog. This is going to be a bit of a weird one, and there's kind of a long story behind this. But this is Stuart. Stuart is also known as EGX Mario because he cosplays as Mario and comes and visits us at EGX. Stu runs a dog grooming business, and knowing that I love dogs, invited me to come and meet Bear, the Newfoundland, who is absolutely massive, as you can see. And
That's it.
Look at that. We're going to groom Bear today, which I think is going to be quite epic.
Fun.
Yeah. Do you normally have? Do you have a lot of Newfoundlands and big dogs and stuff like that?
Newfoundlands. Bear is my first private Newfoundland client.
Okay.
And I have quite a lot of Malu and Akita and a couple of German Shepherds.
So this is how this came about. It's basically Stu sends me, you know, whenever I'm ill and I'm like, guys, I need you to send me pictures of cute animals. Stu always has like so many photos of cute dogs because that's your job, is working with cute dogs.
Yeah, big dogs.
Big dogs. And he very kindly invited me to meet Bear in Newfoundland. Because who doesn't want to meet a Newfoundland? You are absolutely massive, big driven beast.
Yeah.
So should we get underway?
Yep.
Get this beast cleaned up for Christmas?
Yes. We use Christmas shampoo on him.
Hey, he's gonna smell like
Christmas and plum pudding.
Yeah.
Nice.
Fair enough. And as ever, Matt.
Hello.
Is behind the camera because he could not resist. Even though we're doing this on a Sunday,
I couldn't resist coming to see a big cuddly doggy like this.
And get slobbered all over. So let us begin. Oh my God, how heavy is he?
Heavy, right. If you stand on that side and kind of be his blocker.
Hey! Oh God, he's going to
run. If he wants to go, he's going to go. Good boy!
Stay here, Bear.
Get your back leg on. Good boy! Well done! That was way less effort than last time.
Does he know that he's being groomed?
Yes.
And he's like got that dog instinct of like, I don't want to be groomed.
They know like where they are the minute they come around the corner. And most dogs like, they're excited. But they're excited to see me more than they are to see the table.
Yeah.
So then as soon as they're in, they're just like, oh my God, I know where I am, quick panic! But then they're normally like, he's pretty cool now, he's up on the table.
Yeah.
At this point last time, he jumped off about three times.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Are you being good for the camera, Bear?
I hope so.
You're being nice.
We have to do the shower yet. We put the harness over.
That's gonna be a fun part, is the shower part. I was advised to bring a spare change of clothes.
And a poncho.
I don't have a poncho. I was like, screw it, let's just do this. Come on.
It's like Splash Zone is the whole room. Oh, Bear, thank you so much. That was easy.
So how old is Bear?
Oh, do you know what? I don't know.
Yeah.
I normally ask, but I don't know. He's old enough to be no better, I think. Start here. Mm-hmm. Let's go all
the
way down.
Okay.
And it should. And if it's tough, it just means there's some dead hair clumps there.
Ugh. Oh my gosh. So how long have you been grooming dogs for?
Since September, I started this business up.
Okay.
Still training at the moment, but only going down like 2 or 3 days a week.
Yeah.
Just because it's more about picking up new breeds now than it is about learning new techniques and stuff, because most dogs, like any of these dual-coated dogs, they're pretty much all the same groom.
Yeah.
It's just a case of picking up breeds that I not necessarily will see here, but they'll see at the studio in
Cheltenham. Yeah. Okay. So how long do you think it takes to like brush a monster like this?
It's probably in his worst time. You're probably talking like an hour to an hour and a half of brushing.
Oh my gosh!
And then you have bath time, which is always fun. Then you normally blast them out. So you use a high power blaster to blast the majority of the water off of there.
Yeah.
But he doesn't really like the blaster very much, so it just then will take time to dry him.
Towel dry you.
Towel dryer.
Are you a towel dryer?
We've got a hair dryer which he doesn't mind, so that'll be good, but it just takes longer if you have to remove all the water just with one machine.
Yeah.
And then more brushing. So the second lot of brushing should only be about half an hour because we'll brush him when we dry him.
So what's the theory behind brushing him, like taking out all the
Yes, so we're just removing all of the dead hair. So up under here, he's not so bad now, but normally all that's under here will be grey.
Oh yeah, like
and
hair.
Then, yeah, and then what we're doing is just brushing out all of his grey hair. And you can see obviously the cut, what we want is black and we want to get rid of the grey.
Ah, I see. It's like a tiny dog just in this.
Yeah, it's like a tribble.
Yeah, it's a tribble.
The last time I did him, it was a case of I think I had two dogs worth of hair. Like normal sized dogs worth of hair out of him.
Aww.
Yeah, abundance. He's got a clean one, thankfully. Some of them don't.
That must be fun.
I spend half my bath time pulling poo out the back end of the dog sometimes.
Poo nugget.
This is yours. Yeah, this is yours.
Whoa.
That's yours. I'll pop that on there for you.
Little
crow. A little toothpick. God, man, this is hardly any compared to last time. Last time, that just would have come out of one of his ears.
Oh. And your big fluffy ears, where'd you
get? Yeah, they don't have tiny ears, they just have really long hair. So it's kind of odd that their ear is just
it's quite
like...
It's far back, isn't it?
Yeah, and it's tiny compared to his body. Do you reckon you could lift him?
I don't know. I've been out of the CrossFit gym for a while. What are you, you're 50?
Imagine if this was CrossFit.
Yeah.
You've got the Newfoundland station, the St. Bernard section, the Chihuahua section.
Well, you're
a little curl weight.
That's 50. I can deadlift 60. But that's on a bar that's very still, not a wiggly dog.
Let's swap sides.
Okay.
Because then he can't crush you against the wall. There. Come on. Come on. Good boy. Okay. Right, Bear, are you ready? Good boy. Right, if I do the front.
Okay.
Oh my god. I know. Right. I'm going to do the front first. Okay. And then, if you see if you can lift his bum, and I'll jimmy him forward.
There we go.
Yeah.
Teamwork.
Get in.
Get in there, sweetheart.
She doesn't even fit. You know this was £100, Bear. You're making me look silly. Oh, Bear.
Is that going to be strong enough?
It's supposed to, but he did pull it off last time, because if he wants to get out, he'll get out.
Yeah.
Hey, Bear. Stay.
Stay there.
Right, let's get some regular shampoo, some conditioner, and then your second part of your bath will be Christmas shampoo. Are you ready, Bear? So get this nice and floppy. You need some steps.
So do I have to get in now?
Not yet.
Okay, should I take my shoes off and all that as well?
Maybe. Might be worth it. You're
going to
get soaked.
I know, right?
Right, Bear. One is, I need your face over this way.
Oh, he's having a massive sulk.
Yeah. Good boy. And the hard thing is with these dogs, the undercoat wouldn't get wet.
Right.
So like, brush them this way and then brush them this way. Because all the water that just runs off.
Yeah. And naturally waterproof.
Hard to like, dry them because once you think you've dried them, then you run the fur the other way and all the water comes to the surface again and you're just like, rub, rub down! I know, Bear, I know when he gets the floor soaked. And I'm going to let him shake when he shakes.
Oh,
Matt might
no!
Want to back the camera. Because when he goes,
it's
going to
be epic.
Good boy.
I did warn you in the car, didn't I?
You did.
I said, when this dog is going to shake. You're actually kind of quite small, aren't you, Bear?
He isn't, yeah. You're half his size.
You're quite a small little guy.
He stops it menacing now. And I'm going to do
that. Oh, there's so much mud coming off you already.
Oh, God, look at that.
You're such a muddy bugger.
It's gross.
Are you liking that? He's not, is he? He's just like, I'm so over this.
Like, I remember this part.
Hello? Hello?
He'd have licked the face off then. Right from chin to your forehead. Oh, Bear. Well, you can climb into his other side.
Can I?
Yeah. Because he can't turn around because he's connected.
Oh, yeah. Is this alright? Am I doing this alright?
Yeah, yeah. It just, you can't go wrong. You get the nice bit now. You've got to put your hand under his leg.
Okay. Aren't there bits under
there? There are, but...
Oh, my God!
There you go. So that'll stop him from sitting down.
Okay. I'm so... Life is wonderful right now. You didn't tell me this would happen.
You wanted to help.
Oh, that's squidgy.
If I came to your work, I wouldn't say, I can't touch that mouse.
Actually, those mice are probably a lot dirtier.
Yeah.
In the office.
Yeah, they probably are.
I never thought in my 3 years of YouTubing, this is what it would come to.
Almost at the end. This is what it's built to. This is the crescendo.
This is my, like, yeah, this is the high life right here.
You should look back at your, like, YouTube to-do list and see if this is the last entry.
Everyone, you know, oh my God. Everyone thought I was going to go out on a high. And some would say I am, cupping a dog's soapy bollocks. Look, you hired me to do a good job, so I'm going to...
Hired?
Do well.
I don't have enough money to pay. This is your birthday present.
It was my birthday present. This is the weirdest birthday present I've had ever.
Yeah, but the best.
But the best.
Look at this boy. Bath time, bear. I'm swinging into your face.
Oh, you saw my foot.
Right, I think we'll rinse him for the first rinse. Because we've got to do this again, yeah.
He's just sat on
bear,
my foot.
Bear, you're sank in foot.
You monster. I'm stuck here now, this is my life.
Aww, look at how much muck has come off of him.
Yeah, he's gross. It's probably just from rolling in the garden when he got here.
Yeah.
It's not even from the last, like, 3 months.
Isn't that dangerous, though, that, like, we're going to finish this off and he's just going to run out in that garden and just roll around?
No, I don't let him. That's why I let them go to the toilet in here. Because I'm just like, you have to just wee in here because you can't ruin my work.
Yeah. Well,
I didn't feel it though. I was alright.
Do you get this soaked on a daily basis?
For big dogs, certainly. Yeah. Not so much little dogs, but they're alright. Because also, if you put your hand on a dog's neck, it's very reluctant to shake.
Right.
For some reason, they don't like it. Christmas time. La, la, la. Save a bit of that for my girl. Happy Christmas time. You'll smell like cinnamon and tangerine. Is that what it smells like?
Yeah, orange and cinnamon it says. Again.
Again.
Again. What is that, dude? What are you doing there? Why?
I'm protecting myself.
Can I not have one of those too?
No. Oh, bear. Oh, bear. Look at the floor.
I know, right? I can't
believe it. Is like paddling at the seaside now.
Is this how mucky your place normally gets when you do big dogs?
The big dogs. I'd like to do your job, I think, just for a week. I think if you could dip in and out of it.
Well, do you want to take over my channel for a week?
Oh God,
you just
got
to dye your hair
it?
A bit red.
Do you think people would enjoy it? This is Kim's YouTube channel.
Well, maybe this is
she's
what
off. She's off on holiday.
Yeah.
She's at home for Chinese New Year, and I am broadcasting live from the salon for a week.
Maybe that's what I'll do. Is I'll just like loan the channel out to different people every week.
Work.
Every week, a different person gets the channel.
I did think that the other day.
If you think this is a great idea, then comment now below. Send in your CV.
God, you'd have some really random jobs. Come with me to the paper mill. I'm going to go from my paper mill experience for an entire week.
I think that could be quite fun. Wasn't there like a TV show that did that?
What?
Like jobs someone just trying like different jobs and stuff like that. If he shakes while I'm here, I'm going
to
rage.
Trying to encourage.
Encourage you. I hate you, Stu. I hate you.
Good boy.
Good boy.
Oh, you
great.
Smell like tangerines.
No! You're loving this, aren't you, Matt? You're having a great time.
I'm not in the thick of it, like you.
Shit. Good boy. Good boy. You can sit down. I quit. You thought you'd be here till one.
I'm so wet.
Are you really? You look wet.
Look at me. Because I
purposely wore dark clothes.
Yeah, to hide it. It's lovely spiky hair.
Oh,
so I got loads of really nice photos of him in the bath last night.
God,
we can dye the tips now.
I know.
You're like an anime dog.
If we dye your hair red, then you can take over Young's Kerskin's channel.
What a boring day that would be. Day in the life of hair.
Oh, come on. It would do 3 times the views of anything I do now.
Well, not at the moment, not with YouTube.
I don't know. I think a big dog, like, bear.
I thought I stopped him. I don't think I managed it. I didn't stop him, did I?
I couldn't stop him!
I thought I had him, but you didn't.
You're a monster there.
Oh dear. Jesus Christ.
This is your life decisions!
I know. What have I done? Girl, what have I done? I love you so much! This will just take away his the outside.
Hello.
But like, you can see, like, I shammied down the hair.
Yeah, but
all the hair was just dripping out of him.
You're still sodden.
Like, and you can do that again, and then all the water will just run out of him again. So that's why he doesn't like the blaster, but I can really get to do with him getting used to the blaster.
Yeah.
And we'll try it.
What does he do? Does he just like freak out?
Yeah. That was when he jumped out of the bath.
Right.
I want to try him because the only way he's going to get used to it. Turn it on extremely low. It's a movie! He doesn't like it. Not only keen. See, he wants to go. And we just let him go. And that is what he did last time. Good boy, Ben! Good boy! Good boy!
I feel like you did this on purpose, dude.
Good boy! Oh my god, my apple. I don't watch his
eyes. Get these off.
Right, first of all, good boy!
Thank you. Is this for me or him?
You. I'll get one for you. Good boy! Come here, love. Back. Come here, towel.
Hey.
Give him a good squat. What's funny is it looks like he's distressed, but look at his little tail going.
Yeah.
He's like, I've got out the bath, I'm so happy!
Yes, that's it.
Good boy. Oh my god, what are you doing?
Okay.
Saves me a massive job. Good boy.
He's just
finished the job. Good boy. Yeah, he's like, get on with it, you two. Good boy. Oh my god, I can't believe he just did that.
Move your foot. Is he warm enough?
It's sauna. Yeah. It's
a little bit shivery.
They all do that when they get out of the bath.
Right.
Right,
what's next?
Next is a bit more towel drying. You can just carry on all the way around here. Yeah, a bit more towel drying and then we'll dry with the hair dryer, which he's okay with. Scruffed head. Do you think you'll cry on your last day? No!
I'm a husk inside. I'm an empty, so isn't that right, Matt?
Yeah.
I'm an empty husk inside.
Yeah.
He's so stone hearted.
Has been for the last year.
Aww, you're such a big sweetheart, aren't you?
His face is like twice the size of yours.
I know, right? Do you want to be a YouTube star? Do you want to take over my channel? Yeah? You want to take over my channel, don't you?
I'm going to take that uncontrollable panting as... Yeah, come on then.
Oh, I'm getting flashbacks to Doug.
That's what you get for smearing jam on your face before you come in.
Slobberfest.
My bad.
You're nice there, I like you.
It's still damp. I have to wait until we dry them.
Right, let's dry them off.
Right, dry. So...
So this is all just dead hair?
Yeah.
That's just matted in?
Yeah, just dead hair. And then we just, once we got it out, his ears would be the right shape again.
It's just so weird that I'm just pulling it out and he's literally not even...
Yeah, don't care.
Like, yeah.
Good boy. All he's doing is he's saying, I don't want my head in this position anymore, so we're not hurting him.
It's you so just got to yank it out. Yeah.
There's no other way to get it out.
He's so wriggly.
Just yank it.
Look at that. That has just come out of his ears. It's like a soot sprite from Studio Ghibli film.
Yeah.
Totoro or something. The last bit is we're going to give him a little haircut on his toesies.
Kicking like a horse.
He's not got floofy feet.
His fur is so thick, yeah. Even these stupidly sharp scissors, it'll bend them.
Really?
Yeah, it'll just cause them to fold over on each other because his fur is so thick.
Oh, right.
And then we'll pick his foot up, hope he doesn't kick me in the face, and literally...
Go for his pet locks.
Yeah, just get the bottom of his feet nice and short.
What would happen if like dogs just didn't get groomed?
Oh Christ, they just like you know how the back here was or his armpit?
Yeah.
He would bring that all over. Here would just be mat, and it would pull at his skin.
Yeah, okay.
And he would just be uncomfortable and grumpy.
Yeah.
And even putting your hand there, he would go to bite you.
Right. I can't get over how big the pads on his feet are.
Giant, aren't they?
So they're like the quintessential dog shape as well, aren't they?
So soft feeling.
Oh my god, that's weird! Just down to the last bits, one of which is clipping young nails, which Bear doesn't like too much. But, god, they're so
big.
Crazy looking.
Bear,
right,
stop.
Hold it still.
Stop.
Hold it still, Bear. Oh, there you go. Come on.
I tell you, you'd know it if one of them fell off and hit you in the arm.
Yeah.
Yeah, good boy.
Went up your nose. Come on, Bear. Just this last little bit. You've been so good up to now.
There's only one to do.
Just that one.
Good come boy, on. good boy. Oh my god, he's going for a cuddle.
I know. I'm giving him good comfort
boy.
Cuddles.
Good boy, that's
there
it.
There you go. See, that wasn't so bad.
Now, Bear, let's drop him down very, very slowly. Hold on to the table. Nice and slow. Stay. And then you can spray him.
So just spray him all over.
Yep.
Plum pudding fragrance spray. You're gonna smell like a plum pudding. This is not like any plum pudding. It smells like vanilla.
It makes the dog smell nice and the odors like it.
So. Yeah.
And then.
And is that it?
And then you just wipe your hands down with him. Because it just stops us being on the surface then.
There you go.
Job
done. Nice. So that's taken how many hours?
What's the time?
We start at 10.
It's 1 o'clock.
1 o'clock. 3 hours. And we have a clean,
clean
bear.
Black, shiny dog.
Ready for action,
he
eh?
He wants to get down.
He's going to go mad. So there's a happy bear. There's a happy stew.
Happy Bear.
What's the name of your business? If you want to pimp it out, you might as well pimp it out.
It's called Balmar Pet Services.
Ah.
And we are on Facebook and Twitter, but I don't use Twitter much, so Facebook.
Link in the video description below.
Bear.
Good PR to you.
Hey.
Do you want your finishing shot, Bear?
Should we see if we can get this bit in the middle? Bear. Come here. Sit. Oh no, he doesn't want to. Let's just scrap it.
There we go. So thank you very much for inviting me for this strange outing today.
Okay.
I've had a lot of fun.
Thanks for coming.
I'm drying off slowly.
Yeah. I'm dry.
But yeah, this is your life.
I know.
This is your life.
What a life.
Oh my god. Well, thank you very much for watching. Bye.
Bye.
He's just eating Matt's foot.
Yep, go on.